Yo, we're back. It's part nine. Let's do this. Let's get straight into it. Just before we start as well, before we start part nine, I want to say thank you to all the people that have been leaving comments and thumbs up on my videos, man. It means a lot to me because I don't put videos up for for recognition or for for profit, or I don't make any money off my videos. I just do it for a bit of a laugh, and it's because I enjoy making videos, and it's something to look back on in years to come, hopefully. And do you know what I mean? With a little bit of sort of pride and a little bit of yeah. So if you leave comments on my videos, even like thumbs up or even the odd thumbs down on the odd video, it still makes me, gives me something to think about. You know what I mean? It's like, yeah, it's awesome, man. So yeah, just a little thank you really to anyone who's been out there like leaving these comments, man. But it's gonna see if Denise wants to go out. Where is she? Where's her house? I thought we were at her house. Maybe she's not there yet. Or maybe we're a little bit too keen. Well, right, let's go and see Tenpenny again then. So which way to go? That'll do. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Love a bit of Ice Cube, man. Easily one of my best favourite rappers.
You hit me, asshole!
As long as we don't hit the one time. Oh, we've hit the one time. What was that? As long as we don't hit the one time. And then we're going, oh my god, we're right outside the donut shop as well, man. Could it be a worse place to bump into the one time? Can I start the mission? Yeah, that's alright then. Great imports. So, stolen cars.
Carl!
Dave!
Where are you off to?
Shit!
Where you running off to, Carl? I thought we were friends.
Yeah, whatever.
As an officer in charge of putting an end to gang violence, I find myself in a difficult moral position, Carl.
Yeah, right.
Carl, I'm hurt. I truly am.
We should slap him up his head, man.
Just as I was about to help those poor Grove Street boys.
Oh, yeah? How?
I like the status quo, Carl. I like having all you bastards doing my job for me, blowing each other's guts all over the side.
Dumb bastards.
Now, if it's brought to my attention that one tribe gets an unfair advantage over another, that truly troubles me, Carl.
So what you saying, man?
I'm saying the ballers have brains, Carl. The ballers are jealous of our pink watch.
I'm saying they're making friends, cutting deals, and tooling up for more than half-assed drive-bys. Lots of cheap guns coming into America since the fall of the wall, Carl.
Man, cut that bullshit, Tenpenny. Just say what you mean, man.
Go check out a busy freight warehouse down the Docklands and you'll see what I mean, Carl.
So it's guns, not cars.
Y'all take care now.
For sure.
Let's go and check it out. Oh, I could have done with that car. That car was nice. Oh, it stopped. Yeah, we're having that. Need to go to an ammunition if we see one as well. Get a body shield. In fact, I want his bike.
Give me that bike.
Mine. Lucky didn't even see that. I would kill myself on a bike in real life in about 5 seconds, I think. definitely. How do we get here? Have I come the wrong way? We just improvised. Well, that's not the right way. We're getting shot at. Who's he? The Russians and the Borders are having a meeting inside the warehouse. Are they now? Yeah, it is grey imports, man. It is stolen cars. You have to find some way inside. No problem. Alright, let's go and get it. Oh no, that's not good. You can get away from me with them explodes as well. I can see what I'm supposed to do here. No, he's just after me, man. There's a flak jacket there as well. Welcome to America. I want that flak jacket. How do I get it? Right, now we're rolling. If he can shoot me and I can't shoot him, I'm not going to be happy. No, is, huh? Man, the aim on this game sucks. Ain't no one aiming over there.
I need to get you, I think.
Get all them ducats, just in case we get killed.
Gun in your face, huh?
Who's shooting at us? Why, he's right behind us, man.
I take that paper. Huh? Having a good day now, asshole?
You're doing all right.
Cool now, huh?
There, one more there.
Set the buster now.
Yeah, we got this.
It's the best you got.
All my new money. That's my new money. Oh, is that an AK? Yeah, we'll take an AK. Now we're getting somewhere.
Yeah, what you want to do now, huh?
We could do business! Oh, fuck you, Amerikanski! I'm gone!
No, you're not, bro.
Doing business in America is bad.
Where's he gone, man? He needs to get back here so I can kill him.
Hey, look out.
You got a death. think I got issues?
Chase this fool. Where's he going? He's trying the old shunt. The old shunt tactic, I we got you ain't going nowhere. Yeah, let's go. And we've got an AR now as well. Where we are on the map. No, we need to get back over to our save point. Let's throw a quick save in there. Oh, good job we got a riding skill up, but we'd have been off then. Surviving that though. Now we can take the knees out because it's night time. Right. Missed my turn, it's very nice. Right, let's throw a quick save in there. Whoa, steady on there, CJ. Why do I keep getting stuck behind here? Right, that's us all saved up. Let's get back out there and get the next mission done. What we got left? I think there might only be a sweet mission left now. Then we might be moving on to the next part of the map. Let's have a look. Right, there's a sweep mission. How do we zoom? Yeah, I zoom out a little bit. Yeah, there's only a sweep mission left. So if we do the sweep mission, or should we take the knees out first? Yeah, let's take the knees out first quickly. Take her out.
Hey there.
What's going on, baby?
Can we go get something to eat?
That's what I like, dominant woman.
Hey, yeah, let's go and get something to eat before them ballers start popping shots. Oh no, they're not ballers, they're Grove Street. That's all right then. Actually, we'll go there, we'll go. Nearly hit that copper. What?
Boom round here.
He likes it. go to the pub then. What a cutscene, man. Oh, they got Pish on tap, though.
That was fine-ass food.
I actually enjoyed that. Right, let's go back to the house, then.
Can
go back
you
to the yard.
Me home now?
Yeah, no worries.
I'm an excellent judge of character.
Yeah, this is really interesting.
Oh, man.
I'm taking her to my house. But actually, no, let's take her to her house.
You think I'm special, don't you?
Keep talking.
We gonna meet again, huh, player?
Bye, gorgeous.
She wants another date. Soon she will find you irresistible. Progress with Denise. Right, let's go and see Sweet then. We're gonna grab the slice. Just because we're lean, man. We've got no body fat on us at all. Let's grab a quick slice.
What would you like?
Yeah, we'll have one of them.
We stack them high, sir. Here, next. Nice and cheesy, does it?
We want to get big, but we don't want to get obese big. We want to be ripped.
Enjoy, sir. Have a well-stacked day.
That'll do, I think. Body fat increased, you are gaining weight. You will not be able to climb high walls, sprint or jump if you get too fat. That's alright. We're just about right. Because then when we burn off a little bit of fat, we'll be just the right weight then. Right, let's go and see Sweet. Motorbike, really. This car handles like trash.
Thanks, man. Appreciate
that.
Oh
my god, yeah, I need a bike.
I'm having that bike.
Nice. Is that 600? Yeah. What's he doing, man? Looking to cause an accident. You're gonna get us flipping killed. What, you a lunatic? Oh, we've got go ammunition. That's where Sweet said to go ammunition and get strapped. All right, let's see what I got. This is ammunition. You can buy weapons and ammunition here. Okay, cool. This is Glen Park, which is baller territory. You must take out the enemy gang to gain the territory as your own. No worries, man. Gang wars, we're all about this. Pushing that rubbish on our street corners. Don't think so. Go to Glen Park, Baller Territory, and take it over. If you need a gun, go into ammunition. Well, let's have a quick look then. We could up our flak vest anyway. Get a new flak vest.
Don't forget to check out our selection of landmines. They're the gift that keeps on giving.
Don't you just love the smell of gun oil?
Armor. Yeah, we'll get a body.
Why not check out our selection of flamethrowers? We've got a special.
Yeah, we'll take that.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
What else do we want? Shotguns. Oh, we haven't got a shot yet. No, we don't need one.
The revolution is coming!
Alright. That'll do. Now let's go and get it on. I've only got 15 bullets in our AK though. That's not good. So listen up close if you don't, you might get lost. I'm not going my whole doctor. I'm a gangster, and I'm about to get stupid. I guess it's time for the trauma. With the EAZYE common, and that's drama. So pay attention by the way I must mention. Coming on hard in the third dimension with the glass. Where are we going? Stick to the road, it'd be a lot easier. All the territory is marked in purple. Alright. That's a good start. Oh, his ball is right there.
You happy now? You want to see it as well?
You've started a turf war. You've provoked a gang war. Yeah, let's go.
Who got issues now, bitch?
I'll rob you up as well.
Give me that. Having fun yet? Now you better shut up. You having a good time now, asshole? I'll hit you with a few more.
Don't mess with us. Grove Street. What?
I take that paper. Yeah. Well, screw you, asshole.
Where's the other one? There he was. What are you keeping?
You won't be needing this now.
No, that's CJ's now. Come on, who else wants it then? Anyone else? These buster ass ballers.
A problem with me? Can I have this?
You don't want that. You don't want none of this.
Should have got the fuck out of here.
Shame I ain't got no bullets in my AR. Is that it? We own the turf now. Yeah, this is our place now. The territory is now owned by the Grove Street families and is marked green on the radar. So why are there ballers on the other side of the street, man? I don't like the look of that. Your gang members can now be found in this territory. Your territory will come under constant attack from enemy gangs and you must defend it. No worries, we got this. When an attack takes place, the territory will flash red and an icon will be placed on the radar. Okay. You will gain respect and money for taking over territory. The money will appear at Grove Street. Right, cool.
Tenpenny, set me up!
Yeah, flush the grass out. Kill him. Where is he?
How'd you expect me to sell this now?
Thanks for the money!
Yeah, that's him dealt with. Where's this one going?
Bang, bang,
no
bang.
Ballers round here. Bang, bang, bang. Don't be trying to ball round here, guys.
Hey, mop them up. Spray those fools, I'm moving up. Hey, give it to them fools.
How'd you recruit your boys? How do you recruit boys? Forgotten how to recruit your homies.
I don't bang, honest.
Yo, dude!
What button is it?
Ain't she to prove you ain't no baller or no buster, homie. I'm damn. Don't be a bitch. Grove
there
Street
we go.
Needs you.
Yeah,
come
we
on,
got this.
Hey, I'm a you career criminal. Watch.
Let's go and take over the next block, man. The boys better be coming, though. Yeah, let's go. We're taking over the next block, man. Make sure they're still coming. Let's find some ballers. Oh, have I got my spray can? Oh, I ain't got my spray can on me. That sucks. Can they climb?
Fuck you,
get
ball
my back, dude.
Bitch.
Get my back.
Oh, they can't climb. Oh, I wanted to take him with me, ma'am. Please say you can jump over there. Yeah, let's go.
Stay back, asshole.
It's on now.
They're attacking the ballers.
Come on, stay close.
Get out of my way.
What you do is wait.
Hey, don't talk to me like that, man. Come on, boys.
What y'all waiting for?
They're just shooting up all the ballers, man.
Come on, man, keep up.
Oh, you dropped your paper.
Hey, come on, man.
Start a gang war, man. Is they ballers?
Hey, over here! Come on, keep it. Ooh. Hey, it's a dirty job, but somebody gotta do it.
We provoked gang war, man.
Time for. Put it on that guy.
I love my.
Send them ducats over here.
My ducats.
Need to get dealt with.
You bust up. He had an AK, I swear he did.
You don't need this no ain't no surprise, I got to go.
Where's the flak jacket? Where's the flak jacket at? Must be a flak jacket around here somewhere. Not one that way. Not one that way. Alright, never mind. Let's dump on these fools.
You have to. Fuck y'all.
You want to get it? He had an AK.
Give me that. Huh? What? I don't give a shit.
He had an AK as well.
Oh, you're
just starting
too
to pack heat, man. At least we can do them from range now, though. Oh, there's a flak vest. We need to go and grab that.
It's my constitutional right, bitch. Well, screw you, asshole.
Well, we're getting dumped on still. Who's dumping on us? They're all around behind us, man. This guy's not really looking to fight us, is he?
You having fun yet?
Can't let him live when he's walking around with an AK. Oh no, the gun despawned. That sucks. It's our hood now.
I like to share too, thank you.
This place is sharp there.
Right, we've got a safe house, have we? Let's answer the phone quickly.
CJ, it's me, Denise. I'm getting real lonely here without you. Maybe I should date one of your friends instead.
I'm sorry I've been neglecting my girl.
Get what? Ready. It's only been a day, man. It's been one day and she's looking to get with someone else. Oh, I don't know about that. I think she might have to we might have to leave her to it. Oh, 10k, we ain't got 10k. But I'm gonna need the scar, boys. Yeah, I'm just cowboy, sorry. Come on, man, get out of the way. Where are we from the safe spot? Let's mark it up, make it a bit easier. And we've gone the long way, we've seen it route. Ballers, I've not got time for you right now. Alright, let's stick the car away. So we've got the car and the bike in the garage now. We'll collect our money. We'll throw a quick save in there. That's a couple more missions. All saved up. Let's jump straight back into the next mission. You thought we were going to end it this part just there, didn't you? Nah, man, we're going to get in straight back in on Sweet's next mission.
You just made me spill my scrunch.
Hopefully it's a mission where we need to be on a bike. Come back between 9 and 5. Right, let's just go and throw another save in there. That does, that does 4 hours on the clock. Some bad Sherman's making me... That should skip us forward 4 hours. Yeah, it's 11 o'clock now. It's all good. Let's go and do this mission. Is our bike still there? Yeah. Let's make sure the game registers that we're on the bike. Los Sepulcros.
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mama's.
What up, fam?
Yeah, let's go see, pop Grove these Street's motherfuckers out.
What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real
what's
big.
Nigga?
What up, kinfolk?
Put Grove Street on the map for good. For life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for
let's
life.
Let's roll.
Grove Street's back, man. We've been putting in work.
We gonna need some allies.
Yeah, got a gun in your face, huh? You wanna roll with me?
You know it, relative.
Homie, let's roll on some busters.
Yo, we going for a hoorah.
Let's go.
Get in the car, Lo.
We go around back and left up across. Sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show.
I like the respect you have for a gang with more core members you can move through. Okay, so the more respect we have, we can have a massive gang when we get loads of respect. Oh, he's going to the side of the road, really. Not good. I hate getting stuck on this thing. I do children's parties, I do bar mitzvahs, anything. I can sing, I can dance, I can act. All my power isn't purely because you've come a long way. Can't you just see you beside me, me and Michaels, you know how we do, baby. Alright, let's step over, just try and get off this thing. Whoa.
No more crashing, okay?
Yeah, we need to get there, man. How far away is this place? Over the wall, Sopranos style, man. Mafia hit.
Okay, CJ, come on over.
I'm gonna start dumping on fools.
You wanna get blasted, fool? Look out, man.
What are we supposed to do then? Sweet, what's going on, man? Trigger the cutscene, yo.
Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane.
Press down to instruct your gang to stay in one position, or press up to instruct them to follow you. Alright, okay. Holding up or down for a few seconds or moving too far away from them will disband your group.
Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass.
Not with an AK, it won't.
Okay, CJ, you take Kane, and we'll take the rest of these fools out.
Hey, families, this way! I don't give a fuck, fools!
Head to a 1037 in Central Pinewood.
Dude, you're all getting dropped, man.
Nice one, CJ. I'll get the getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those ballers.
We took them out, man. No messing. Let's go.
Hi. Hello. Today you thought
you did it. Okay, everybody,
come on, boys.
Let's
roll. Kane's dead. Get Sweet back home safely. No problem. Oh, it's the one time. The one time is everywhere, man. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, we have to hit something, didn't we? I don't want to keep killing coppers, but I wanted level to just drop even more. Oh, we should go through there, yeah, that would have dropped our wanted level down one. Oh no, this ain't good, man.
Hey,
it back. We're almost back to the Grove, man. No, it would have to be a police car, wouldn't it? It would have had to be a police car, man. Everyone out. No, man, that sucked.
I'm a cop, moving.
I've got to drive all the way back there now, man.
You're so calm.
Alright, let's go.
This is it.
I just love that.
Okay, CJ, come on over. Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane.
Yeah, we got this, man. Let's go and dump on these fools.
Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass. Okay, CJ, you take Kane, and we'll take the rest of these fools out.
You tricks!
CJ, I'll get us a getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those ballers.
Where was the one who shot me? I was getting shot in the back, I swear I was. Oh, the police are on it, man. No, let's just get out of here, man. Oh, we've got to take out the rest of the ballers. What? This is going to get me killed. Punk. Right, let's get out of here, man.
Get everybody in, let's roll.
Why is this so hard?
I can fail, I told you so.
Police ain't taking no prisoners, man. Yeah, if you have your gang members in the car with you, they shoot, which means the police shoot back. That's what got the car blew up last time we did this mission, man. Nah, come on. Can't be in this. Come on, man. No, we don't need shooting. No, look, man, four shots off the policeman and that's the car wrecked. We're not failing this twice.
Man, you gotta ease up, son.
Oh, no, come on. We gotta get back to the Grove, man. I lost my bearings there, that's not good. We're almost back. As if they just come flying out of Grove Street like that. As if. Too late though, man, we did it.
Man, we was a force back there. Everybody go home. Ooh. Stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.
Man, that mission was pretty tough. Collect our ducats. Save our game. And that is going to do it for part 9. So if you've watched all the way through, nice one, and I'll see you in the next one.